Do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
You ask me, he ain't intending to pay up. As soon as one of the assassins kills the bat, boss will kill that guy. Keep all the cash in his bank account.
No way. Pull a stunt like that, ain't no one gonna trust him again. He'll lose face with the other syndicates in the city.
Hey, man, look at what he's been having us do. You think he's worried about losing face?
You got a point.
Get inside the security room.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Kushner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute? I didn't think so.
This fruitcake is fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meeting's adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat. Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
Find the Joker, sir.
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get to off the hotel guests?
Joker says we can kill any employee.
Yeah? Why is that?
Joker's got all hands redecorating this fine establishment. You ever think who this is all for?
The guests?
He looks angry!
For you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently, he prefers his dishes served cold.
See a thing, man.
Think I give a damn about your family?
All right, put him out of his misery.
Lemmy enjoyed it.
My arm is killing me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
To a gift. They're not for you! There, there. Don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here. And it's wrapped in about 400 pounds of muscle. About to get shot! Looks like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker bald every minute. For you, I mean. For me. Soul entertainment.
Are you freaking anyone else out?
We're ready for you!
Timing.
Well, we can beat this...
Show me more.
We don't take prisoners!
That's all right.
guys. Oh, sure, they talk a big game, but put any of them in the old electric chair, and they bawl like little girls. Trust me, I've done the research.
Get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
16 Brandon, has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Sionis thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out at the abandoned amusement park. But word is Mickey Bales got wind of this.
Damn it! I'm almost there.
How about you come down here and keep watching? I'll cover your post for a while. Right, like the bat's gonna get past me. All right, man, you keep having your fun. I'll stay down here and watch a whole lot of nothing.
Dead themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
You ain't getting away with it now, and I'll go in.
What I've done with the place? Oh, I know, it's a bit much. What can I say? I can be a tad, compulsive from time to time.
When we bring in the hotel guest room?
Soon, I hope.
The bat! Here!
Us.
take his eyes!
They wasn't lying on him!
He ain't kidding!
What is he on?
Send him to hell!
Come get-
What do you say we call it evil?
Where did I get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal.
The bat is dead. Which old bat? The damn old bat! Ding dong, the damn old bat is dead!
Get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal. can't figure this out soon. I'm gonna take a nap and wait for the passer. Now play fair. Don't make me take your little belt away.
No, not again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
I think I smell bat brains burning. Now this one's my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kettle corn, the clickety-clack of the rides. Stench of the dead vagrants they found under the boardwalk. Oh, the good old days. When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it. But this gentleman claims he was. Just for fun, let's see how well he does while we electrocute him. They say, a smile a day keeps the reaper away.